Primary immunodeficiencies like activated PI3K delta syndrome, APDS, are diseases where the immune system doesn't function properly. This means that people with APDS may experience a wide variety of signs and symptoms, making it challenging to recognize. A list of 10 warning signs of APDS have been developed in conjunction with the Jeffrey Modell Foundation. If you or someone you know is affected by two or more of the following 10 warning signs, talk to your doctor about the possibility of APDS. Warning sign 1. Do you have two or more of the following in 1 year? Sinus infections, pneumonias, or ear infections. Warning sign 2. A persistent cough, uncontrolled, or difficult to control asthma or scarring of the lungs for no clear reason. This is known as bronchiectasis. Warning sign 3, persistent lymph node swelling. Warning sign 4, frequent and severe diarrhea, which lasts more than 4 weeks. Warning sign 5, an enlarged liver and or spleen. Warning sign 6, diagnosed autoimmune or autoinflammatory conditions, especially if there is early age of onset or multiple autoimmune conditions. Warning sign 7, recurrent and difficult to treat herpes viral infections, especially chronic CMV or EBV. Warning sign 8, developmental delays, including cognitive delays and or growth delays. Warning sign 9, lymphoma or a family history of lymphoma. Warning sign 10, a family history of another primary immunodeficiency disease or common variable immunodeficiency, also known as CVID. Download the 10 warning signs of APDS via the link in the description below, or visit the All About APDS website to learn more about APDS.